In martial arts, a style is passed from one generation to the next, from master to student. But what if the student is the only heir? He Jinbao is the fifth generation and sole heir to the Yin style Baguazhang. As the only student to inherit the teachings of his master, Jinbao carries upon his shoulders the responsibility for its survival. Teaching foreign students is one way to spread Bagua as wide as possible.
So, I learned 帮助老师来教，是吧？不太好的情况下呢，是我老师的去世了，是吧？所以从某些程度上，好像这个担子就落在我身上，是吧？我是属于按中国人讲话赶着鸭子上架，是吧？所以在这。Though
Baguazhang is a relatively new martial art, its origins and ideas are found in the ancient Book of Changes, or I Ching. Using symbols to describe changes and events in the universe, the I Ching provides the theoretical basis of the Bagua system. Today, Master He Jinbao is teaching the signature weapon in Bagua, the large saber. Wielding a sword of this formidable size and weight develops overall body strength, coordination, and endurance. Strong arms and supple wrists are essential. Sword practice in Bagua differs little from its empty hand techniques. The body moves in tight, economical circles with swift turns. The strike to the opponent is carried out while moving with a fast, sharp, circular motion. The techniques and posture of Bagua are based on the defensive behaviors of eight animals that, when combined, form a powerful, complete fighting system of strikes, kicks, throws, locks, and seizing and grasping techniques.
Bagua. 对，用一句话、两句话，这个真的很难说清楚。它是一个很深奥的东西，但是用简单来讲，就是我觉得就是一个大通哲学，是吧？它可以能比喻万物，是吧？不是光有含有阴阳，是吧？八卦嘛，就是按照通常来是按照中国的《易经》来命名的，是吧？初学者我觉得应该先练这个势行和临行。 势行在八卦来讲为天，临行在八卦来讲为地，是吧？在尽力方面，这个势行乾卦势行，为刚；坤卦这个临行为地，为柔，所以就是刚柔的意思，是吧？当然刚柔里边，刚中也有刚也有柔。 柔中也有柔，也有刚，是吧？所以为什么叫有像太极所说的阴阳鱼，是吧？
The lion and unicorn methods are the yin and yang of Bagua and a core principle behind the movements. The lion employs hard explosive strikes, while unicorn will evade and turn, meeting force with softness. It is a concept found in other internal styles, but what sets Bagua apart is how the various animal forms, each a system in itself, are mixed to create a more complete system.
太极呢，按照八卦的理论，太极就是一个混沌，还没有成型，是吧？八卦呢是落生了，是吧？通常按照人体八卦来讲，是吧？说两经相搏一瞬间，才会产生有机，有机慢慢发展才是太极，太极就是混沌的意思，是吧？太极就生两仪，啊，两仪呢也可以说是这个男性或女性了，两仪生四象就是胳膊腿了。四象生八卦，这就八节，是吧？手脚八节，八八六十四卦，每个指节弄起来数起来，正好是六十四节。那这是中国古老的文化，不是那个随便来说的，它是有一定的这个肯定性的，是吧
？The student's form is evaluated, so faults can be corrected.This analysis can be an opportunity to discuss some cultural differences.
中国人通常老这个赞美女的是不爱红妆爱武装，你是又爱红妆又爱武装。意思是不喜欢漂亮的衣服，喜欢武术。
So the point is, well, I don't know how good this is. You don't like pretty clothes, you like martial arts.
你是又喜欢漂亮的衣服，又喜欢武术。
Good.
Okay.